Hello, it's Zonos from Click to Unlock. I've got a brand new game today on Xbox Live. It's called Puddle, and it was 800 points. Had a quick look at the first two levels. Now I'm gonna sort of show you a couple of those levels and see what you guys think of it. I think it's quite fun. From what I've seen of it already, it's really fun. It just primarily works on the shoulder buttons. Left trigger to lean left, right trigger to lean right. It's all about timing, momentum, a little bit of physics. Learning while you're playing, you know. Well, there's not much learning, but yeah, no, it's good fun. You start off in level one, inside a coffee cup. Got to get out. Here we go. First level's pretty basic. Pretty much a tutorial level to get you used to how the controls work, how to speed up, slow down your liquid and stuff. But yeah, that's the first level. Done. Very easy. Like, ridiculously easy. Here's the second level. They kind of add a little bit of a difficulty factor quite early on. You'll see in a second. But there's quite a buffer in terms of your sort of margin for error, because if you'll notice when the level starts, there's a thing in the top left. If you see that, that's your current puddle size, and the red marker is how much you need to get to the end zone. You gotta just press those two buttons here, and then this level's kind of gets on its way, and then it's kind of non-stop to the end. These red hot fire things will slowly start to melt away my puddle, so you need to be fast through this area, really, or as fast as you can be, and then into this area, and then you get stopped here by a wall which is about to open, and you got to get your momentum right and jump over this fire. Oh, there you go, getting achievements as we go. I unlocked a different route I didn't have the last time I done this level, so that's the way you do the different route. Glad you all could see that. Okay, so this bit, you got to get some momentum up. Like riding a half pipe. Press this button, which I didn't manage to do. So all the way up, all the way back down. Here we go. Just got to press it this time. Oh yes. Right. So. Oh no. There you go. Lose a bit of your water. But yeah. There we go. The exit. The exit portal. 2 minutes and 4 seconds. Okay. They're the only two levels that I've played. So. This next level is unknown territory for me. It's called Oil Burner. Don't like the sound of it already. Just hope I don't fail, so then you'll laugh at me, but who knows. Okay. Oh yes. First time. That's pretty cool if they're gonna add aspects like that into the thing. That's quite a cool thing. Man, my water's losing it. Oh my god. Luckily that doesn't take up too much of your water as you just trickle through. Oh no. As you can see, I'm not the best at this game yet. Jesus. I could do this first time, I'm sure. Oh yeah, there you go. That's the third level. Starting to upgrade the difficulty, make it a little bit more challenging. That's good. It's good. I like it when it gets faster, like faster paced difficulty levels. As you progress through games. This next one's called Roller Coaster. I'll probably just do the first five levels for now, and then we'll see. If you guys want to see any more of this game or whatever, just leave comments and or send a message and say that you like this game, you want to see all of this game. Oh, well, that's not very good. You lose. Okay, let's try this again. Try this level again. Roller coaster. First time I've failed at a level so far. It's only level 4. It's already got a difficulty factor. But yeah, that's not a terrible thing. Oh God. Okay. Okay, so I messed up at the start, which didn't help, and then completely messed up at the second part there. So let's go again on this level. Depending on how bad I am at this game, I might cut some of these failures out, but we'll see. Okay, right, we've got a lot bigger puddle this time. Remember, slowly through here. It's like a majestic blue snake through that bit. Okay, fast through here. Fire danger. And again here. Yeah, they've really stepped up the difficulty from the first couple of levels here, which is pretty good. Okay, this looks like I've got to be precise. see. See if I can do it first time. I think I've done pretty well then. I'm gonna say. It's pretty good. Okay. That was okay. Not so bad. Could have done better. Oh, and the end. There you go. It's not so easy that level. Not so easy at all. But got there in the end. I'll do one more level and we'll see how it goes. Waterfalls. Okay. Sounds easier than the last level. Last level was roller coaster. So we'll see. We'll see what this level's like. I like the fact that they've got sort of a time and a case of can you beat your own time and all that stuff. I think games that do that are coming out ahead these days. Oh wow, that was pretty bad. Let's see, can I make it with this little bit of water that I've got now? Literally, I lose any and that's it. Level over for me. See, I don't know whether to go fast, go slow. Slow was the good choice. Oh. Okay. Right. Oh, that was the end of the level. I thought I failed. Okay. Well, there you go. That's the first five levels of Puddle. Brand new Xbox Live game. Gives you, I don't know, it looks like there's at least 30 levels from what I could see, probably more. Each level gives you a time, and then you can go back and beat your time. Looks like a good game. Leave some comments, let me know if you want a lot more of this game, the whole game, or what you want. So, thanks for watching. I've been Zonos. Click subscribe. Like this video, favorite this video. Enjoy. Thanks.